Hey, what the? Not today, Satan. Hey everyone, I'm Mongoose, and today I'm gonna teach you the only good way to chop down a large spruce tree. You see, there are two ways to do it, and I have different names for each of them. You have the Jack's Way, named after Jack's Deranger, who on stream we found out mines trees like this.
I'm gonna do it this way, screw it. Screw it. Screw it. I am doing it my way. How do you like that?
Oh my God. The other way, the good way, is the ultimate Giga Chad way. This is also known more officially as the staircase method. The execution of this method is a masterpiece created by the very geniuses of Minecraft. Genii? Who knows? Anyways, this method is elegant, beautiful, amazing, powerful, and most importantly, efficient. The beauty of the stair method is that it allows players at early stages of the game to reach the top of trees and get all the wood without missing a piece. To execute the elegant method that is the staircase method, you must first follow some steps. First, you must mine in a spiral-like fashion, creating a staircase up the tree inside of the wood. Repeat this step until you reach the top. Now, here you have two options. You could either take the stair unwind route, or the stair complete and utter chaos route, which Jax demonstrated on stream when we tried explaining the staircase method. In the unwind route, as you mine down, you must break each block in the order of highest to lowest. This can be done by either stepping down on the staircase to each block or by standing in the middle and simply mining. The complete and utter chaos route is much less elegant, consisting of randomly mining the blocks below you in an unsatisfying way, and also taking fall damage on the way down. This is incorrect, and you're better off using the Jax method than this deranged way of thought. Now that you understand the staircase method, let's use a comparison. Now that you understand the correct way to mine a large spruce tree, I hope to see you put this in action. Salutations, my friends.